It's an historic day for the Hokulea and her crew as they marked World Oceans Day at the United Nations in New York. The sailing canoe cruised past the UN building where a ceremony was being held honoring our world oceans as well as Hokulea's commitment to protecting them. Among the speakers, UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon. And of course, the master navigator, Nainoa Thompson, captain of the Hokulea and president of the Polynesian Voyaging Society, who spoke about a gift that Moon gave to the crew of the Hokulea when he sailed with them nearly 2 years ago.
It was a glass bottle with a handwritten note that he had done and then written to the captain's log a promise that he, as the global world navigator and leader, would do his best to protect life on Earth by protecting the world's oceans.
Well, today, Thompson returned that bottle to the UN Secretary General as part of their joint promise and mission to protect the world's oceans.